four lies between 10 under 250. Now we will discuss next one. For what value of n? For what value of n? Are the nth terms of two APs or 63 comma 65 comma 67 and so on, and 3 comma 10 comma 17 and so on. 3, 10, 17 and so on. Okay, R equal. We will observe for what value of n. Okay, we will find the value n. Are the nth terms of 2 APs? Okay, here the two given series are equal where two series are equal. Equal. Now I will explain the explanation. Okay, given problem are in arithmetic progression, given problem are in arithmetic progression. Given problem are in arithmetic progression, that is how you know it. In the end, arithmetic progression. Arithmetic progression where n terms are equal, where n terms are equal. That is, you write the given series, that is the first series is 63, 65, 67, and so on is equal to, and so on is equal to, then you write 3, 10, 70, and so on, right? The integral of AB means I will write the given formula A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Both are equal. Okay, given series are in arithmetic progression means given first term A is equal to, okay, and the given first term A is equal to 63. Common difference D is equal to, okay, subtract second term minus 1, that is 65 minus 63 is 2. 65 minus 63 is 2. After the day, the given first term A is equal to 3, D is equal to N minus 3 is equal to 7. N minus 3 is equal to 7. We'll apply in this one. The given A is 63 plus N minus 1 into 2 is equal to 3 plus N minus 1 into 7 will write. That is the given value is, okay, 63 plus 2N minus 2 is equal to 3 plus 7N minus 7 will write. That is the value is 2N plus 61 is equal to 7N minus 4 will write. This value will become this side, and okay, this value will become this side. That is, I will write 61 plus 4 is equal to 7n minus 2n. That is, 65 is equal to 5n, 5 1s, 5 3 is 15. That is the value n is equal to 13. N is equal to 13. Or what value of n means? We will find the value of n. Their n value is 13. The n value is 13. After now, I will discuss 14.1. Determine the AP. Whose part of A is? Whose part of A is 16? Under. The seventh term exceeds. The fifth term by 12. What I am asking in this given problem, determine AB, form the series of AB, find. Okay, whose third term is 16 given, and the seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. First we will write in an arithmetic progression. A3 is equal to 16 is given. In arithmetic progression, A3 must be written as A+2D is equal to 16. Right? This is like equation number 1. And also one more statement is given, that is 7th term exceeds 5th term by 2, that is A7 minus A5 is equal to 2 is given. What will write the value of A7? A7 the first be written as A+6D minus A5 the first be written as A+4D is equal to 2. Even one can be written as A+6D minus A-4D is equal to 2. Minus B and plus B will cancel. 6D minus 4D is 2D is equal to 2. 2 1 2 6, that is the value D is equal to 6. We know the value of D. We'll substitute in given equation, that is D is equal to 6. Substituting in equation 1, D is equal to 6, if substituting in equation 1, that is how you write A plus, okay, 2 into D will become 6, is equal to 16, A plus 12 will become 16, A is equal to 16 minus 12, that is the value A is equal to 4, that is the value A is equal to 4. We know the value of A and D, then AB series are, okay, AB as the right given series is A, B, C, D, A+B, A+2D, A+3D. So we'll substitute their values. 4, 4 plus 6, 4 plus 2 into 6, 4 plus 3 into 6, and so on. We'll write, that is 4, 10, 12 plus 4 is 16, after that 18 plus 4 is 22, and so on. Finally, I will write, that is 4, 10, 16, 22, and so on, are in arithmetic progression. Write this one. up to now, and it's been excellent. Pin money, five grand, 20th term, from the end of IAB, from the end of IAB, as a given series. 3, 8, 13, and so on. 253 is given. 253 is given. Okay, that is given series in an arithmetic progression. Given series are in arithmetic progression. First, we write the series is 3, 8, 13, and so on. 253. This is R in AB means first we will write the first term A is equal to 3. After we will write the common difference second term minus first term, that is 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. After we will write the nth term, AN is equal to 253. We will write. We know the general term formula, that is AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D will write. Given AN value is 253 is equal to 3 plus N minus 1 into 5 will write. Okay, plus 3 minus 3, plus 3 will become this side, that is will write. 253 minus 3 is equal to N minus 1 into 5. That is the value. N minus 1 into 5 is equal to 250. 5 ones, 5 degrees. That is n minus 1 is equal to 50, n is equal to 51. That is the value, n is equal to 51. But to find 20th term from the end of AB, here, yeah, new term will take N1, this is for now. Okay, N1 term must be written as N minus R plus 1 will write. Here, given, we are given N is 50, not so. We will find R means, okay, which is R, we will find, okay, that is 20th term from the last means. Given R is 40 will take, that is the given formula, N1 is equal to 50 minus 20 plus 1, that is 30 plus 1 will become 31. This is the value of N1. This is the value of N1. That means, okay, 20th term from the end of AB is 31st term. We'll find 31st term means, okay, A 31 is equal to will write, A plus 30 into D will write. We know the values of A into D. Then A will become 3, then 30 into D will become 5. That is 3 plus 30 into 5 is 150. 150 plus 3 is 153. This is the value of A31. This is the value of A31. Write this one. After knowing that the next one. The sum of four thunder, eight terms of AP is 24 under. The sum of the six thunder. Tenth term is 44. Five. First three terms of AB. Given series are in arithmetic progression, that is why we write in an arithmetic progression. The sum of 4th and 8th terms of AB is 24, that is why we write A4 plus A8 is equal to 24. A4 is nothing but A plus 3D plus A plus 7D is equal to 24, we write. A plus A is 2A, 3D plus 7D is 10D is equal to 24. After I will come on to remaining the right, A plus 5D is equal to 24, 2 ones, that is the value. A plus 5D is equal to 12. This is my equation number 1. After, now I am going to second one, that is, the sum of 610th term is 44 is given, that is A6 plus A10 is equal to 44 given. A6 means that I will write A plus 5B plus A plus 9B is equal to 44 to write. A plus A is 2A plus 5D plus 9D is 14D is equal to 44. Again I will come on to remaining will write. A plus 7D is equal to 44, 22 is 44, that is how you write A plus 7D is equal to 22. This is my equation number 2. We will observe solving 102, and that implies what will write A plus 5D is equal to 12. After that, A plus 7D is equal to 22, will write. We have to change the symbols minus and minus. This A and minus A will cancel. 5D minus 7D is minus 2D is equal to. After that, minus 10 will write. Minus and minus will cancel. 2 ones to 5 scans. That is the value D is equal to 5. D is equal to 5. Okay, D is equal to 5. Substituting in equation 1, what will write? A plus 5 into 5 is equal to 12 will write. A is equal to 12 minus 25. A is nothing but minus 30 will write. A is nothing but minus 30 will write. By the problem, what I am asking? Okay, find the first three terms of AB, that is first three terms of AB are a, a plus 3, a plus 2D. What about the value of A here? Minus 13, minus 13 plus D will become 5, comma minus 13 by 2 into the side right, that is the value minus 13 comma minus 8 comma after that minus 13 plus 10 is minus 3 will write. These are the first three terms, that is I will write, that is minus 13 comma minus 8 comma minus 3 are the first three terms of arithmetic progression, after now I will explain the last problem in this exercise. This is most important for 4 months. दोबारा दोबारा स्टार्ट है, दोबारा स्टार्ट है। वर्किंग वर्किंग 1995 एनुअल सैलरी ऑफ 5000 रुपीस 5000 रुपीस अंदर received an increment of 200 rupees each year in which year did his income reach 7000 rupees. This is the most important problem. We will explain in Telugu. Subbarao ane atanu 1995 lo atanu జాబ్ చేయడం స్టార్ట్ చేశాడన్న అతను 1995లో జాబ్ చేయడం స్టార్ట్ చేసిన తర్వాత అతని యొక్క సంవత్సర ఆదాయం సంవత్సరం యొక్క శాలరీ ఎంతంటే 5000 రూపీస్ అన్న అండ్ రిసీవ్డ్ యాన్ ఇంక్రిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ 200 ఈచ్ ఇయర్ అయితే ప్రతి సంవత్సరము అతనికి ఇంక్రిమెంట్ ఎంత వేస్తాడు అంటే 200 రూపీస్ వేస్తారంట అంటే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ 1995లో శాలరీ 5000 అయితే 1996 లో 200 ఇంక్రిమెంట్ చేస్తారు కాబట్టి 5200 అవుతుంది. అదే 1997 లో 5200 ప్లస్ 200 అంటే 5400 అవుతుంది. అయితే ఇన్ విచ్ ఇయర్ ఇట్ హిస్ ఇన్కమ్ రీచ్ 7000. అయితే ఏ సంవత్సరము ఆయనకు 7000 అమౌంట్ వస్తుంది అని అడిగారు. Annual salary of a Subbarao. Annual salary of a Subbarao. Is equal to 5000 rupees. Annual salary of a Subbarao is 5000 rupees. Increment for each year. Increment. For each year is 200 rupees, 200 rupees, and also that person their last salary is 7000 rupees. Last salary is 7000 rupees. We'll observe in 1995. After that. 1996, after that 1997, after that 1998, and so on. Here we will find. Okay, then the 1995, the salary of Subbarao is 5000 rupees. Okay, in each year 200 rupees increment, that is 5200 rupees. In 1996, 1997, 5400, 1998, 5600, and so on. Till the last final year, here it is, the amount will draw 7000 rupees, but we'll find that year. We will find this one. That is, I will write 5000, 5200 comma 5400 comma 5600 and so on 7000 are in arithmetic progression. Why? Because all common difference values are equal. Here we write the first term A is equal to 5000. Common difference D is equal to second term minus first term, that is 5000 minus 5200 minus 5000 is equal to 200. After we write the nth term, AN is equal to 7000. We know the formula AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D will write. AN is nothing but 7000 equal to 5000 plus N minus 1 into 200 will write. 7000 minus 5000 is nothing but 2000 is equal to N minus 1 into 200. N minus 1 into 200. 2 zeros 201. 210 2000, that is N minus 1 is equal to 10. That is the value. N is equal to 11. N is equal to 11. I will write in 11th year. In 11th year, 11th year, his income become 7000 rupees. This in 11th year, his income become, in 11th year, his income reach, his income reach 7000. But okay, what is that year means? What is that year means? In given year is 1995 plus 7 will become, that is the value. 1 plus 5 is 6, 1 plus 9 is 10, 0 will take, 9 will take, 1 plus 9 is 0 will take, that is 2006 year. Yeah, his income reach, income reach 7000 rupees. Write this one. In this exercise we'll complete it. Tomorrow we'll explain next exercise problems. Okay, see you next class.